Hi everyone, my name is Karina Pinasco. I was born in Peruvian Amazon, but I also a nature lover by vocation and by conviction. I'm from a small town called Huanjui. There I walked free in forests. I enjoyed swimming in rivers until I was 9 years old when the violence that tore apart where I was live. I studied biology and forest conservation to come back to my land and to work for sustainability in our Amazon. And in this mission, together with many great partners, we decided to work on voluntary and communal conservation and look for solutions for development for inside. But we have a great challenge ahead. The Amazon in Peru is blending out. 170,000 hectares per year are being deforested. This deforestation is not only caused by illegal activities. It is for the production of non-native foods, such as rice, palm, or coffee, and others. The emergency is even greater in this time of climate change. In August only, it is estimated that we've lost more than 2 million hectares of forest in the Amazon, caused by burning, fire, and bad political and economical decisions. We are living a climate emergency. This is a tragedy. But the forest, the Amazon, provides us with ecosystem services such as water, oxygen, and medicine. But it's a source of sustainable food. The forest doesn't need anything. It is there for us. That's why we decide to work on conservation with added tool that is called gastronomy or sustainable gastronomy, an innovative and revolutionary tool that gives value to biodiversity on our cultural and natural world, and to demonstrate that the standing forest is more profitable than cut down. Part of our work consists in getting to cooks together with the communities in order to create a collaborative knowledge synergy. With the economy or circular economy approach, we work to use cocoa waste, giving value by products like mucilago, honey, and hash flour. This made it possible to stabilize agriculture without needing to cut down the forest anymore and to reduce emissions. In Peru, there is more than 250,000 hectares of cocoa crops. In short, 150 products of the Amazon in 45 restaurants. Thanks to local innovative technologies, we are helping to reduce by 40% the aguaje production cost for sustainable use for pulp and oil. Peru has almost 7 million hectares of natural plantation of aguaje. It's crazy not to work with it. In the Andean part of the Amazon, we are working with a quinoa, a superfood, and with honey, reduce infant malnutrition. We'll create 1,500 jobs. We are reduced to the poverty. Now there is a huge opportunity. Since we work with conservation agreements, we have reduced the pressure of our ecosystems. 137 communal and voluntary conservation initiatives were working in the Amazon regions where 1.5 million hectares are being conserved with a civil society. This represents a saving $4 million for the Peruvian states per year. We are more than 11,000 custodians of the forest. There are more and more consumers looking for a taste of conservation, wanting sustainable products that improve the quality of life, the population, and conserve forests. We are contributing to the achievement of 5 sustainable development goals. And most importantly, happy people. People who are who are proud of our roots, proud of what we are. We have a great potential, and this is what we want to tell the world. We know that we are on the right path. We know that we can make a change. We are on a way to savor with creativity a change of mentalities about the value of our ecosystems. Gastronomy makes it possible for us to generate benefits for the communities. Those are concrete benefits, but we need more. We need you. We need each and every one of us. If we love what we are, if we love what we have, the conservation is ensured. There are many ways to add up to change. The first one is to be conscious consumers about what we eat every day. Each meal can make difference between a conserved forest and cut down forest. There are many, moreover, if you want to help, here are two more concrete ways to join work. The first one is donated to the communal and voluntary conservation network Amazonia Quelate. 11,000 custodians expect your support. The second one is Hazla por la Amazonia, campaign in which we intend to restore and repair degraded areas in order to reduce the impact of the recent forest fire. The challenge, plant 1 million trees in 2020. We can do it, it's possible. Thank you so much for helping to conserve life, to share it with everyone.